Welcome back here to the 9 a.m. this morning. If you're looking for something festive this holiday season, we have just the place for you to get some seasonal treats and gift ideas. That is where we find the Queen of Christmas, Margie Ellisor, at the Kirkwood Farmers Market. Good morning, Margie.
I think earlier I was Miss Christmas. I have now graduated to the Queen of Christmas. All right, I'll take that, Lisa. Yeah, we're at Kirkwood Farmers Market. Dan Mitchell with Summit Produce is joining us this morning to talk more about it. This is one of my favorites. I love this, and you have so many different choices.
Yes, we made that right here on site, so we have many different options for those.
As well as clearly some fresh garland that you're donning today.
I'm donning today. Yes. I'm donning the Oregon Louis Vuitton.
Oh, it smells good.
Douglas and cedar.
Oh, it smells fantastic.
Yes, I love it.
Yeah. Mm. So the garland's fresh cut, you have swags.
Yes. So garlands, we have so many kinds. Mm-hmm. I won't tell you about all of them. This is my favorite. It's noble fir, very thick. Very pliable, goes great inside.
Oh, that's fantastic.
And then this is, like we talked mm-hmm. about, the Douglas cedar. We have a lot of that. People love that. This is also handmade right on site. Mm-hmm. We have lots of swags, and here's another centerpiece.
Yeah, that's, I don't know, which one better? I like both of them. What a great hostess gift or something,
it's great.
Too. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Very festive. Yep. This is your basic wreath, also noble fir. Mm-hmm. Got some pine cones on there, some juniper. Pine cones. I overbought on pine cones, Margie.
Okay, we'll come out and get
you
pine cones.
I have a truckload of pine cones, please. Designer greenery. This is our best seller. This is winterberry.
Uh-huh.
This is another one over by. Please come buy some.
And this actually makes your fireplace turn different colors when you throw the pine cones in?
Yes, you can do it outside, inside, doesn't matter. They're safe.
Okay.
But many different shades of oranges and greens and yellows. This is another decorative wreath that is made on site here by our designers.
I like the mix of greens in that.
Yeah, you got some boxwoods, some very good boxwood.
Fantastic.
Winterberry, more wreaths. Mm-hmm. And then Margie likes this.
I do. I like the hanging basket.
So this is one of our hanging baskets. Uh-huh. We actually this is made in Oregon. We didn't make this, although we can do those here.
Sure.
You know, if you want to bring your old hanging baskets in, although we're super busy. It's been crazy. Crazy.
That's good.
Crazy busy this year.
It's that time of year.
It is going to get cold, so we'll see what happens.
Okay.
Now, what I would love to talk about is deer.
Yeah.
Because I love deer.
Uh-huh.
I love white-tailed deer.
Yeah.
Mule deer.
Mm-hmm.
This time of year, I love reindeer. We're going to have a reindeer down at the train station.
Okay.
Yeah, this week. So you can look on downtown Kirkwood
too, by the way.
SummitProduce.com. Yeah. So here we have handmade Burns Mill right here. They have little lights. They light up.
That's so cute.
I love that. Mr. Eckert makes these for us.
Nice.
Right here. He works all summer in his garage. And then Chad, my man, and his dad.
He makes these deer.
This right first here. Year for those right here locally made. What other deer do we have? Snowmen,
we have baby all of them. Reindeer. You better get to the Fraser fir because we're out of time,
What
Dan.
About Glenn's tree?
Oh, Glenn's there. We have a tree for him. We'll get one for Lisa as well.
Right.
Quick, Dan.
The star of the show.
Talk too long about garland.
North Carolina Fraser fir.
Yeah.
All right, we can set this up in your house.
Beautiful.
This is actually Mrs. George's tree.
Okay.
And I told her to look at it on TV. Mrs. George, call me. Yep. If you don't get this tree, I'm going to give it to my mother-in-law.
Okay, there you go. This is a great tree.
Just cut.
Just cut. And look
We unloaded it yesterday.
All right, Dan.
Many, many loads of trees.
Kirkwood Farmers Market, Summit Produce. Dan Mitchell, thank you so much.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Merry Christmas.
And happy birthday, Jesus.
There you go. Reason for the season. All right, Lisa, we'll send it back to you. I'll find something for you down here.
I love it. Thank you so much, Margie. I put all of my trust in you.